What's up, beautiful people? It's your boy Gideo, and I'm back again with a new video. So today we're going to be reacting to Seja Kela's 5SD and the Suhendro Sudha Mengenal Lagu Rock X Factor Indonesia 2021. So I basically just read the title to you, and I'm sure I screwed up some of the words. I'm sorry. I'm ready. I'm excited to check this one out. So without wasting your time, let's get to it.
Hello.
Wow, keren banget ini.
Yes.
Sumpah kamu keren.
Kamu tiap hari ke salon?
Ya, dulu banget KBC.
Tapi memang pernah melewati fase itu dalam
ya,
hidup ya?
Pernah seberlebihan itu. Sekarang sih udah gak cukup.
Suaranya banget. Enak loh Mas Anan.
Enak loh.
That is real hair. I like it.
Ngomongnya wow. Enak nih. Mas yeah. Kamu gak menjanjikan ya?
Iya.
Yeah. Ini look oke, suara ngomongnya
semuanya
oke.
Semuanya ngomong enak. Gaya-gayanya ada Steven Tyler-nya loh.
Cidika.
Lana. Silakan memperkenalkan diri dulu.
Perkenalkan, nama saya Andi Suwendro, umur 29 tahun, asal dari Jakarta, profesi anak band.
Pokoknya kalau sampai nyanyinya nggak bagus berarti namanya Hendro.
Oke, mau nyanyi lagu apa?
Hari ini ingin membawakan lagu dari God Bless yang berjudul Semut Hitam.
Semut okay. Hitam, mantap!
Oh mantap! Oke.
Mantap, good. He's a rock star. Oh, electrified.
Semut-semut hitam yang berjalan melintas segala rintangan. Satu semboyan yang di dalam tujuan. Cari makan lalu pulang. Yo, ikut ke kiri ke kanan. Yo, ikut langkah yang terdepan. Semut-semut seirama. Semut-semut yang senada. Nyanyikan ini bersama. Semut hitam, maju jalan. Semut hitam, semut hitam.
He has that rockstar roar. Yeah, he can definitely shake a building. I can pay money to watch this. That was a lot of energy. Wow.
Pas banget. Sorry.
Asli namanya Andi.
Andi. Andi, kamu kan masih 29 tahun.
Okay, I guess we're gonna have to stop the video there because my video doesn't have subtitle. But that was a very good performance. Very, very good. Very energetic. He can rock a building. And he didn't sound like this is like his first trial or first attempt doing music on a stage like that. He sounded really, really experienced, like he's been doing it before. Yeah, that was very good. I had a very good time watching that, and I liked the fact that it was electrifying. I'll pay money to watch that. Let me know what you think of it. If you want us to bring him back to the channel, feel free to request, recommend, talk to me in the comment section so we can check out more songs like this. This is the end of this video. Don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and I'll see you on the next one. Have a wonderful day. Peace.